Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Rigo, and I'm here with my friend Julian. So, you have this game though, but you gave it to me, huh? So now, thanks because of you, I have every single Mario Party game.
Yeah, Mario Party.
It's pretty crazy. All right, so now let's go to a new one. So what I'm planning to do is a marathon, a Mario Party marathon, and that's pretty much I'm going to be playing every single Mario Party game. Alright, two players. So we're gonna start with Mario Party 1. Alright, here you go. Go choose your character now. Let's choose, who do you wanna choose?
Yoshi.
Peach and Yoshi?
Alright. Fuck
Peach. Do you wanna set them on easy, hard?
Normal.
Normal? Alright. Let's make this even. Let's choose, Oh, this is my favorite place of this game, so let's do this. We're gonna do 20 turns every single game. Just so it won't be too long. So there's the first course. Yoshi's Tropical Island. Huh. Alright. So out of every single Mario Party game, this is my least memorable. Just because I started with Mario Party 2. And I just... And that just went up after that. But I did play this game like somewhere like between Mario Party 6 and 7. Alright, Julian, press A.
Fuck.
So which one's your favorite Mario Party game? You don't know? They're all that great? You don't play this? No?
It's cool.
It's Mario Party. We used to play this all the time. We used to play Mario Party 6 and 7. Remember?
Yeah.
And then you stopped playing after Mario Party 8 came out. Say bad words. Come on, dude, you have to talk. Yeah.
My block tower.
Alright. So this is just a one player game, so it's just me. Alright. There you go. Look at that. First turn. Look at that. Wait, you're Luigi, right? Alright.
Alright.
What's the story? Not sure. Yeah. There's only two places to start to be in the game.
Left or right?
No, it's gonna be on the right side. And then if you land on the question mark, Bowser and Toad switch places. So,
Castaways.
Castaways.
Sounds interesting.
Just
cast some bodies.
Alright, let's do this! So... Push control stick to cut. So you just have to flick it. So you just flick it like this to go, and then you just go in circles to catch it. So this is one of those mini games where you have to rotate the control stick a lot. So I remember this fishing rod. This is actually from Mario Party 3. Wait, I didn't get anything.
Man,
come on. Let's get something. How do you...
Why are you trying to go all the way?
Don't flick it too much.
I'm not flicking it.
Wait, but why? I don't get this mini game. I think you're supposed to like... It's supposed to land on it. This is hard. It gives a lot of time, so damn, we could have got a lot more points. Ah, come on.
Go it. What the?
Right there, churches. Yes, got it.
What the? Let go.
That's something. That is something.
Oh my god.
And the first mini game.
Man, fuck you.
This is the first mini game. 10. What? After all of that, I still got the most? Well, there's Peach, last place. Come on, isn't he like the best song ever? Come on. Alright. 4, 3, 2, 1. Actually, before we start, let me just go to save settings and put every turn just so we won't lose anything. Message, we'll go fast. Alright. There you go. Just so it'll go faster. Alright, perfect. So, there's two islands. Those two islands are, they go in a circle. So Bowser's on one side, Toad's on the other side. And if you go with Bowser, he's gonna steal 30 coins from you. And if you get Toad, then, you know, that's the start. So right now, Toad is on that other side, so we're on the Bowser side. And if someone lands on that question mark right there, they switch sides. Right. That's pretty much
it.
Remember this mini game? Mario Party 2? So some of these mini games were remade in Mario Party 2, I guess because they were so popular. Or maybe because they were lazy to make them. But these are like really iconic mini games. Alright. So you steal coins from with what you got. Let's just team up. Let's get them.
Hey, motherfucker!
It's just one coin. It's just two. Oh, you got five?
That's right. Get this.
Wait, let me get somebody. I can't get anyone.
You're getting me. That's just
so bad. Wait. Look at Yoshi. Dude, that's not cool.
Hey.
Hey, that's not yours. That's Peach's.
That's right, get over here.
Oh, come on, Yoshi. That's not
Give me
cool.
this. Uh-huh. Give me Yoshi. Check yourself.
No!
Check yourself.
Hey, that's not... Oh.
Check yourself.
Dude, how many... They give us a lot of time.
Oh.
Yoshi.
Oh, you got me.
Get someone. Oh.
That's right. Check yourself, homie.
Man, look at Luigi. He's just like... Breakdance.
Jack all your shit.
What? Oh, you're gonna lose them all right now.
Let's do it.
Dude, you're in first place.
Ran over to that fat Sims.
Okay.
What? Kidding? Right, kidding.
Let's do this. Come on, question mark. No question mark.
Bowser.
Oh, damn. Yes.
Get him! Yeah.
Oh. Okay. So we're gonna do a mini game. I guess loser loses 10 coins. Alright. So this one you just press AB. You try right here, look. Like that. Does it work? Yeah, just do this the whole time. You got it? You can press Z too, it doesn't matter. AZ. Or BZ. No, yeah, AZ. Or AB, it doesn't matter. Got it? Let's do this. Star. I'm winning! You're gonna die. I like the song. Boom! Finish!
You're already used to all this shit.
No! It's just two buttons. It's no skill, anyone could do that.
Nah, but it takes skill to fucking know when to press it. Exactly.
I like how Bowser dances in this game. Alright, here we go. I got 9! Alright, let's go this way. Hey, that's good, because, you know, you're not going to go towards Bowser. If she lands on a question mark, you're so... Oh!
Yeah, dude, get him fish!
We are.
Get him fish!
We're all going to go to Bowser.
Beat his ass!
Darn it. When do you land on that question mark again?
No, you don't.
I got this! I got this!
George, blow me
my team.
Desert Dash.
I got this!
Alright, so this one we have to press left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right. See, just left, right, left, right, left. You got it? But this is the thing though, we both have to do it at the same time. Like, we both have to press right, and we both have to press left. Just get this pacing right here. Left, right, left, right. You got it?
Yeah.
Alright. Usually, like, I get, like, when I'm with someone, I get both controls and I do it. But let's do the challenge. Just do, like, left, right. I think we start with right first. Alright, right? Wait a minute. Go. Oh, we're going fast! Dude!
Oh! Oh,
alright, go. I think go faster if there's two players. Look at that.
What?
Woo!
You!
Mmm! Oh, brothers in time, what's up? You can't.
Look at that! We stole 5 coins. Oh, nice.
Stray bean jiggies.
Yeah, we stole 100 coins. Let's go! In team battle, you steal their coins. Then, and then.
Please don't get three.
Ha ha!
Ha ha!
Good talking,
Valor.
Alright.
Come on.
Bowser's.
Chester!
Okay, so at least I got safe. If it doesn't choose me. Alright, let's see who's gonna lose coins. Yoshi, how many? Ah, he doesn't even have coins. 20.
Ha! Ha!
Look how he dances.
The OG dance.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cereal. Alright. Dang, you're in first place. 10. Ah, she doesn't have any money, so.
Ha!
I don't know what's gonna happen. Is he gonna give her coins? Nothing, nope. In the new Mario Party games? Alright. And this one, you steal coins for free. And no, you don't press A. It just steals it by itself.
Oh, how do you know?
There's Mario Party 1. There's like before they invented
it. He didn't
take much, so huh? This Mario Party is before they invented the button smashing mini game.
Okay. I like button smashing.
This one from Mario Party 2. A mini game from Mario Party 2.
What's it called?
Crane Gang. You remember this one? You remember?
Yeah.
You remember?
How do you move?
You can't. As soon as I grab you, you have to press A as fast as you can.
Cool.
You ready for a challenge? If I get you, you're gonna lose your coins.
Yeah,
I think I only have one try. Right. Oh!
With me.
I should have got something else. Alright.
I'm good. Shake that ass. Watch yourself. Shake that ass.
Show me what you're working
man.
With.
Shake dude, Peach and Luigi. No, Peach and Yoshi don't have anything.
You're up
in
the A.
Someone could land on the question mark. You never know. Come on.
You're up in the A. Like this.
Oh look, I got an item.
Sick.
Wait,
did
it?
Lame.
There's no items in this game, you know? The only one party game that does not. Oh, what's that?
Whack-a-whack.
Move and jump.
Wait.
The furthest flower is holding the long jump. Hold down A to do a long jump, alright?
Go.
Let's do this!
Star.
Wow, this easy to. Never mind. Jump on him! Come on, I've been playing Super Mario Maker. I should be experienced. You. Dude, I'm gonna get a lot of coins. Wow. And that's because I messed up. I could have got more. Remember that? Remember that video? You like this one? Question mark?
Oh, the effort.
Oh man, if you get a two or someone lands on the question mark.
Oh.
She's gonna go left. She's. Oh man, why? Oh, oh, oh! You! Yeah. Look at that! No! Yeah! Look at that! Can't catch up! Look at that! Get out of here, Toad!
Pipe maze!
Pipe maze! Alright!
What is this? What is this?
All you have to do is just choose where to put the chest, that's it. Only you're controlling it. Ready?
Yeah.
You know how those puzzles work, right? Those things?
Yeah.
Alright. So you have to look at yours and then follow the line as fast as you can.
Oops.
Alright. Oh. Oh, come on, dude. Not cool.
Almost got me, though.
Not even close, dude.
Yeah, dude.
No, look, if you follow yours, it would have been like all the way that way. 10 coins, though.
It was
whatever.
Nasty, though. So,
ha ha ha.